Having a good day. Crafty. Crafty. We don't talk about that, okay, guys? I know the answers get delayed, don't worry. My stream gets delayed by like 5-10 seconds, so I can't get stream sniped. That's good. Where do you want me to land? Is there anywhere you want me to land? Tilted. Okay. You can go tilted. I'm gonna try and get a good game from the tilted. You know, try and get a couple kills. It's hard to see on my screen because the screen's smaller when I stream. Just trying to get used to it. So I'm probably gonna go like Texas. And tilted right here. So I can get kills. Almost lagged off. Oh. Okay. Come on. What? Bruh, we don't talk about that. Nobody, don't say anything. Bruh. watch. I'm gonna get the Delta drop. The most and what on the east is that what you meant? I like probably risky and never, yeah, risky, definitely risky on the east, or lucky, one of them. A place I recommend to beginners? Well, that's kind of hard. Pleasant. I recommend Pleasant. Because Pleasant Park, if you're just beginning, there are going to be some good drops there where there's not going to be a lot of people for beginners. And they can, like, learn little things like how to get good loot, what to carry, what not to carry. You know, that'll help them. And then sometimes there's going to be a decent amount of people. There's never going to be, like, it's very rare there's a popular amount of people there. But, but when there is people, it's not a lot. Maybe, like, 4 people, and they can usually take themselves out. So you can usually try and be the kind of crew and try and help and kill them. But, you know, if not, I mean, it happens. If I could pick up the... Can we talk about that? Like, I just lagged. But yeah, Pleasant, definitely. Probably a go-to. That's where I went when I started beginning. Okay. Will I stop lagging? Will I ever know? No. Moisture Myers should have been replaced. Personally, I do. Because, Moisture Myers, I really, Moisture Myers, I thought you meant, what's it called? What's that place called? Wailing Woods. Yeah, I really don't like Wailing Woods. I think they should have replaced, Paradise. I mean, they should have replaced Railing with Paradise, because personally, I would go to Moisty a lot because they have some good stuff. And, yeah, I think Paradise should have been at where Railing is, to be honest. Okay, I'm gonna search this bridge and then I'm gonna go to Circle. Fix my inventory. So, are you like a Fortnite beginner? Oh, which skin in Fortnite would you wish to remove? That's kind of hard. I mean, there are a lot of good skins, most definitely, but if I had to remove one, probably the, Wait, this is hard. I would probably remove the Bright Bomber, to be honest, because I really don't like that. I don't even like the girl one, but I'd probably remove that one. Yeah, Bright Bomber, definitely. I'm lagging really bad. Are you a Fortnite beginner? But are you, like, not a Fortnite beginner, but sort of, okay? When I say Fortnite beginner, I mean like you're new to the game, like you just started playing it. Just asking. I can get 2 or 3 gills per game. Well, if you're a beginner, 1 kill is even good enough. But only a 50-50. Yeah, 50-50 is great to start off in. You have teammates, plenty of teammates to help you, so you can get kind of that squad duel feel. But, definitely, yeah, 50-50 is great. Especially with the new Swan fan. Get used to the mechanics a lot easier. When you're using jump pads, you know. But yeah, I feel like if Sora 50s. Never mind, he started running at me. That was a waste of materials. Yeah, I'm gonna get caught up in the storm, but it doesn't matter because I have 2 medkits. Okay. But yeah, 50-50 great. It's a great place to start off. Whoa, come on, bro. kind of scare me. Fortnite will be popular. I don't think Fortnite's gonna die anytime. I think Fortnite's gonna be alive for a while. Hold on, where does that change your skin? No defaults. But defaults are amazing. Like, defaults are Fortnite. Really? A minigun? A random skin challenge. Okay, put that in the comments what that is. I don't know what that is. I don't know what a random skin challenge. I've heard of it. I don't know what it is though. now that I think of it, Lucky, about your other question about where's a good place to land for beginners, Lucky is a good place too. Okay, I shall do that after I get a dub. Five things that I hate happen to you in Fortnite. Okay. Top one, cleanup crew. I hate people who, after you've just been in a long battle, come to finish you. Gets on my nerves a lot. But, you know, you gotta deal with them, it happens. Sometimes I even do it, I'm guilty of that. Works though. So. I wanna go fight this guy. Clean up crew, just people dancing on you, hate that. Being ignorant, hate that. Thank you. Like, see how I was just the cleanup crew right there? I hate when people do that to me. But it happens. It happens to everybody, I'm pretty sure. Like, even Ninja. Happens all the time. Gotta deal with it. What's your favorite emote? My favorite emote is True of Heart. Like, the That's yours, okay. Mine is probably, Infinite Dab. I really like that one. This one. I like it. It looks pretty cool on the check character. Like, it looks good on this character. Some characters it doesn't look good on, that good on. Yeah. Wow, we've been streaming for 30 minutes so far. Pretty good. Good kill. Really good. He even built, he got the high round and everything. And then I cleaned him up with the cleanup crew tactic. And I also, another thing I hate is when people team in solos. I hate that. Because there's duos. You're just too scared to play people in solos by yourself. Or just scared to play.
Sorry for that, sister.
My sister's very awesome. So. What's your, never mind. Somebody looted this. Kill that guy over there. That was light work. Got a shield. My internet's not doing very good. I guess it might be very fuzzy for you guys, but I have 5 kills so far. Oh, my game is lagging. Okay, guys. Look guys, I'm gonna stop the stream. And start it. Actually, you know, after this game, I'm gonna stop. Yeah, never mind. I was gonna say I'm gonna stop the stream, start it back up. But yeah, actually, I'm gonna do that right now. Hold on.